to us either.
But after an hour-long procedure at the Lord Smith Animal Hospital, George was off the hook.
Quite intricate little surgery, really.
Water from his pond was brought to the surgery in buckets to feed into a tube through his mouth to keep his gills wet.
Controlling the blood loss is really important in such a small patient. And then closing up did prove.